We then exited at the back of the old temple to get up close and personal with the Sphinx. Here you can get really close and get a really good look at the Sphinx. It's actually constructed from one massive piece of rock, which is amazing in itself, but you can also take some fantastic pictures